Karen Gillan went on the red carpet last night, Nebula, if you're not aware, and said that she would like to play Poison Ivy in James Gunn's DCU. I love that casting. I mean, it's easy because she's got the red hair already, but I like that.
Wow, that's I mean, it's done. If she's not the new Poison Ivy, she bombed so goddamn bad in her audition.